This is a four-axis machine. You can see the spindle is mounted with a quattro head that can rotate. It can trim the edges of the wood. It can also mill the edges of the wood and the end of the wood. Once the spindle is rotated, where you can see it is rotated 90 degrees, the tools on the quattro head can mill the surface of the wood. The quattro head is rotated for a pilot hole for a screw. In the end, you can work all five surfaces of the wood with no tool changes.